Yeah, no, definitely a tough one against the UCT All Boys. I mean, like, there's so many people who came from all around the world just to commemorate and celebrate the life of Doc Moss. And yeah, it was very tough against guys like Wes Chedi, New Rotenbach, who've been like in the game, you know all about it. But yeah, I'm just really proud of the boys for the way we pulled through. It was tough in the first 20 minutes, but yeah, ended up pulling through in the end. Yeah, definitely. I mean, as I mentioned, these guys have got so much experience. They've played Varsity Cup, won a couple of Varsity Cup titles as well. So it's just good, like, learning from them and just moving on to our next warm-up games. Yeah, definitely. We'll say they are the best for now since they won last year. But yeah, we're looking forward to next weekend against Marty's. I think we've had a good preparation, not just now, but I mean, like, 3 years into like the end of the year, we're already like preparing for Varsity Cup. I mean, it's going to be a big test playing against Marty's as a warm-up game. And also the first two games of Varsity Cup are two Cape Derbies. So yeah, really looking forward to that as well.